两只热风的恩来在天给给。噔噔噔噔。
Welcome to Tython, Padawan. Everyone at the temple is looking forward to meeting you. Your former masters praise your combat skills. They say you're becoming an expert duelist.
It's easy to excel when you're trained by the best.
The Jedi Council will assign you a new master to oversee your final trials. You'll be tested in ways you can't imagine.But when you leave Tython, you'll know what it means to be a Jedi Knight. More importantly, you'll know yourself.
I'm eager to face these trials. Where do I start?
There's a speeder here that will take you to... Hang on. Getting an emergency signal. Flesh Raiders? Armed with blasters? He must be mistaken.
Mistaken or not, that Padawan is under attack.
They've never come this close before. Flesh Raiders are a species of hostile natives. They're smart enough to use tools and violent beyond reason. I'm sending every able-bodied Jedi down to the Padawan training grounds right away. Especially you.
Just point the way. I'll handle the rest.
Take the speeder outside to the training grounds, push back the Flesh Raiders, and find out if they're really using advanced weapons.Go. I'll catch up with you after I alert the Jedi Council. May the Force be with you.
Oh, okay, here's Padawan. Huh?
Greetings. You are cleared for the following travel routes.
50,000 Zo, op de middelweg. Met de titel. Sowieso niet dat ze die moms en zo en die titels niet gewoon legacy wide maken. Dat we niet 20.000 mails moeten openen dat we inloggen. Op een nieuw botje. Voor te geven, dat belangrijke. Nieuws. Titels. Nou, we zijn gewoon al level up. Ik heb niks aan. Even dat pakje aan te trekken. Zo.
Good as new. I'll set you right. Really? Are you sure?
Yes.
You have a plan?
Very sure.
Feeling better?
Die kunnen we niks mee. Die hebben wel genoeg. Spiering. Zo. Zo. Wauw. Ach, dat moeten we wel even kijken. Ik heb met dit setje begonnen als Jedi. Dus ik denk dat ik nu weer die eradicator suit pak. Dynamic mount cross. Ik heb slot. Zo. Gift uit, maar als jullie dat gekregen hebben, dan heb ik net zo goed gebruikt. Hop, naar het live. Nee, ik ben nu wel een beetje op het Jedi. Daar is het, dat is een plaatje. Lightsabers. Zo, daar staat.
Glad to share my skills with someone talented.
We can spar anytime.
I don't want. Come here, quickly. The training grounds are not safe today.
Knight Weller sent me to help with the Flesh Raiders. I'm combat trained and ready to help.
And the Force is with us. Few Padawans here can make that claim. The Flesh Raiders moved into the training grounds, organized and ready, attempting to isolate various groups of Padawans. There's a group of students in the hills we lost track of. They're not combat trained.
Don't worry. Those Padawans will get home safe. I promise.
I've got a beacon here. If you can find the Padawans and set the beacon, we'll send an evac shuttle as fast as we can. A group of Jedi from the temple is headed this way, but maybe not fast enough. May the Force be with you.
Feeling better?
Toast. That's cool.
Finished. Another one down. That wasn't too bad.
You're unharmed. Good. Flesh Raider shot me in the leg while I was rescuing some Padawans. Don't know where these things got blasters, but I know how to use them. I've been evacuated to a med center, but the fighting isn't over.
I'll push back the enemy, whatever it takes.
We need to stop them at the source. Another Padawan found a cave tunnel the Flesh Raiders used to enter this valley. I need you at that tunnel, making sure the Flesh Raiders don't get any more reinforcements through it.
I'll find this cave tunnel and seal it.
We need to end this conflict before anyone else gets hurt. Find the tunnel along the mountain range. May the Force be with you.
I still got it.
Kijk, we moeten daar naar binnen. Eerst of die missie stuurt. Oké. Even geen zin om z'n tweeën op te spelen. We gaan misschien een paar meer zetten. Nou dan. Hoi!
What is new? Not even a challenge. Finished. I still got it. Not even a challenge. Another one down. This will help. I still got it. Another one down. Not even a challenge. This will help. Not even a challenge.
So?
How's he looking?
He should be resting in the Jedi Temple, but if you're determined to press on, I can help him along.
Give him the last of the Colto if you have to. We'll fight again soon.
Hey,
good to see another Padawan alive out here. You're lucky those creatures haven't caught you yet.
I've been searching for you. What happened out here?
Knew they'd sent rescuers.
We came seeking knowledge of the Jedi Code. The Flesh Raiders interrupted our trial.
I've never fought like that in my life. We killed it, but Jaradin was badly injured.
I thought you didn't have combat training. The Masters wanted you out of harm's way.
We're not warriors. Besides, it is not the Jedi way to seek revenge.
That's your opinion, Menaeus. It's not what we decided. Training or not, a bunch of animals won't keep us from becoming Jedi.
Isn't she right? Jedi don't give up, do they?
She is wrong. Remember the Jedi Code. There is no passion, there is serenity.
That's enough, Menaeus. If you want to help us, we could use you. Help make the Flesh Raiders pay.
You're walking a dangerous path. You and your friends need to get back to camp while you still can.
But we're so close to finishing the trial.
No, we are not.
I see you have a signal beacon. Leave it for us, and as soon as we have gathered our things, we will signal for a ride back.
Stop struggling, Padawan. Your life was over the moment you set foot here.
Yomahatachiwanchi, are you Teopi?
Because the order must evolve, and you are weak.
Whatever your problem is, Ugly, I'm here to end it.
Nagoliji watahumpa mulira watawampa.
You are dangerous. You killed my soldiers.
Adula yakota tochotacha.
Not attacking, cleansing. And we have only begun.
Lay down your weapons. I don't want to hurt you.
The old order is dead. Long live the new order.
That wasn't too bad. Another one down.
You be dead, man.
Asda wohota hagwatopi.
You two alright? What happened here?
Lugusinopi chonki. Fakota chi oto endiha.
Thank the force that you're both safe. This man's no Jedi. At least not one of us.
He organized the attack on the training grounds. Called the Flesh Raiders his soldiers.
I warned the Council these natives aren't mindless beasts. This is proof. This lightsaber, there's something familiar about it. Strange. You held off all these attackers by yourself with only a practice saber. Impressive.
I followed my instincts, that's all.
They served you well. This battle's over, but we don't want any more Flesh Raiders coming through here. That should hold them back for now.
I can see why you're a Jedi Master.
When you get as old as me, you learn a few tricks. Not yet. I'll get you to a med center. You seem all right to travel alone. Report to the Jedi Council.
This valley isn't safe yet. I don't feel good about leaving.
We have Jedi Knights rooting out the last attackers. You're needed elsewhere. Follow the path leading out of this valley. You'll find the Jedi Temple through the mountain pass. See you there.
Dat mis ik. Mijn quick travel. Rustig. Dat is het voordeel van Amos. Algemeen kom je wel achter wat je mist. Meestal doet het niet heel lang.
The beacon worked, and a rescue speeder is on its way. You really came through for those Padawans.
One of them was injured. You need to send a medic with the rescue team.
Standard procedure. They're in good hands. You probably want to get back to your trials. Again, thank you, and may the Force be with you.
3,000.
Glad to share my skills with someone talented. We can spar anytime.
Bij een Sith Assassin? Die heb ik net door de storyline heen gejaagd, die van mij. Maar als het eerste character is wat je speelt, geniet ervan. Pak alle missies op, doe ze allemaal. En geniet van het verhaal. Ik heb door mijn XP boost en mijn XP gear en zo hoef ik al die overige missies niet te doen. Kan ik gewoon lekker alleen de storyline doen. Maar dus ik heb ze allemaal een keer gedaan. Maar bij mij of bij jou kun je gewoon zachter zetten. Als je de opties pakt, dan sound. Je muziek. Ja. Jedi Temple. Here we go.
Peace unto you, friend. I bear word from the masters of the temple. Will you take a moment and hear my message?
By all means, my friend. Let us talk.
You do me great honor. Your present mission is all important, but the masters want to make sure you do not miss what the temple has to offer. When you have time, see Master Mujida. He will guide you in the other skills of the Jedi.
Feeling better?
Sure.
Padawan, I'm Satil Shan, leader of the Jedi Council. I'd like to speak privately with you before we meet with the others.
Have I done something wrong?
No, and don't worry, this will be an informal meeting. Come to my meditation room in the temple. We'll talk there.
Okay. So I hope it.
Welcome, Padawan. The temple is already buzzing with accounts of your heroism in the training grounds. Master Orgus told me you battled flesh raiders, and a force user armed with a lightsaber. That must have been a disturbing confrontation. Are you all right?
I'm sorry things ended in violence, but I'm glad to be alive.
Taking a life affects the living force, and the one who does the killing. This is why Jedi enter battles calmly, with reason. Emotions like fear and anger lead to the dark side.
The man I fought wasn't angry or fearful.
Not on the surface, perhaps. As the Jedi Code teaches us, there is no emotion. There is peace. Remember those words when times are darkest. And take this. The code is a source of strength, but some backup never hurts. I'll see you soon in the Council Chambers.
This will help.
Glad to share my skills with someone talented. We can spar anytime.
Als er meerdere van die jackers zijn, dan wil je dat we een beetje op dezelfde plaats zijn. Alleen ze heet anders.
I searched the temple archives. This force user leading the Flesh Raiders never received Jedi training.
Then the Sith have found us. Shouldn't we get ready for them?
Calm yourself, Padawan. We can't be certain of anything yet.
But we've all sensed a growing darkness. Perhaps it's finally revealed itself.
The enemy I faced wanted to destroy the Jedi Order. Can't get much darker than that.
Well, that brightened up the room.
Everyone, this is the Padawan who saved our people in the training grounds. This is Master Kiwix and her extremely vocal Padawan, Kira. The other masters are transmitting from distant worlds.
It's unfortunate our numbers are scattered.
Indeed. The temple's safety is unexpectedly threatened. The Flesh Raiders were disorganized primitives before today.
They carry blasters and work like an army. We need to find out why.
The man leading the Flesh Raiders probably wasn't acting alone.
Much of Tython remains unexplored, and we have few resources to spare.
I'll handle it with the help of my new Padawan.
Orgus, you haven't taken a Padawan since Coruscant.
The Force is strong in him, stronger than I've seen in decades.
I can think of no finer master to complete this Padawan's training.
I can do...
If I'm so special, shouldn't the leader of the Jedi train me?
My duties to the Order come first. And don't underestimate Master Orgus.
I'll find supplies in my chambers downstairs. Go equip yourself. I'll meet you there.
Feels weird. Huh?
This will help.
Ja, dus dan deed ik weer 6 zitten. Dus dat wordt weer testen van de week.
Blast those council meetings. I'd die of old age before my colleagues ran out of things to say.
Have you always felt this way about your fellow masters?
Don't misunderstand. They're good people. I just prefer to get things done. This situation has come to you fast. You're braving dangers many Jedi never face. I wouldn't blame you for having questions. This may be the only time to ask them.
I get the impression you haven't had a Padawan for years. Why did you ask to train me?
As Jedi, you learn to trust your instincts. When I met you in that cave, my instincts told me that I was meant to train you. I don't know why or for what purpose, but the Living Force brought us together for a reason.
I look forward to learning from you.
I expect you have things to teach me as well. Let's get to work. There's a group of Twi'lek pilgrims on Tython. They've been fighting the Flesh Raiders for months. The Republic asked us to deny those Twi'lek's aid. They settled here illegally, but frankly, we need them.
How are they violating the law?
When Tython was first rediscovered, the Twi'leks petitioned the Senate to settle here. Their claim was denied, too dangerous, but they came anyway. The Twi'leks have a settlement in the mountains. That's your next stop. Establish a base camp and speak to the Matriarch. Find out everything the Twi'leks know about Flesh Raiders.
I'm ready to get back out there. Do some good.
I'll join you soon. May the Force be with you.
Stand by for examination and suggested products. Return to your post.
Greetings, Matriarch. Master Orgus Din has sent me to help you fight the Flesh Raiders.
So the Jedi finally deigned to recognize my people's suffering. How noble. Nothing to do with the attack on your training grounds, I'm sure.
We didn't realize how great a threat the Flesh Raiders had become.
And now you seek help from the people you once ignored. My scouts have tracked the Flesh Raiders for months, watched them grow in strength. I will share what we've discovered, but only if you agree to protect my people. We suffer.
Mother, you need rest. Let me carry this burden for you.
The matriarch appears sick. Does she need a doctor?
Thank you, but we have our own healers.
This is my daughter, Rana Dalven. She and Scout Chief Morint here will speak for me. I must attend to other matters.
Personally, I don't care why you've come. As long as you destroy the Flesh Raiders. Ever since they got their new weapons and gear, they hunt us like animals. The enemy has a camp in the valley nearby. My scouts say the Flesh Raiders store their weapons and other tech in a cave.
Removing that technology will neutralize the Flesh Raiders.
We need to strike fear into the Flesh Raiders, sabotage their weapons, fix it so they blow up in their ugly faces.
How would we do that?
Their technology is standard Republic design. We could overload the power circuits and plasma coils. Here, I'll show you. Sabotage would thin the Flesh Raider numbers and eliminate their technological advantage.
If you brought that technology here, we could defend ourselves with those weapons.
Either one of those plans could work.
My people aren't afraid to fight for their homes. We just lack the means.
This debate is pointless unless you can get inside that cave. You'll need one of the leader's access keys.
Find the Flesh Raider technology and do what you think is best. Good luck, Master Jedi.
Ik heb hier bij je missies, of waar dat staat en je ook wel, ik heb dat allemaal plaats bij mij, een dingetje om de quest item te gebruiken.
More young Jedi in Kalikori, I see. I am Yulaf Fon, Master of Rituals. I welcome you. You wish to participate in the ceremony?
En er is ook nergens waar je op kunt klikken. Zou er een launch ook moeten zijn? Dus of een quest item of een toetsenbordje of iets waar je op kunt trekken. Ook dat kan wel. Bonusmissie, ja, die heb ik. En een missie tab vind je door je inventory te openen en dan naar het tabblad mission items te gaan. Die zouden normaal gesproken in je quest log moeten komen, maar dat wil niet alles bukken. Hoewel ik dat eigenlijk niet meer meegemaakt heb, eerlijk gezegd. Dus met verlies heel erg. Toen als ze dat anders niet is, dat hebben ze verstaan.
Another one down. That wasn't too bad.
Not
Not even a challenge. Another one down. I still got it.
Some shit of shape on me, fresh meals.
That wasn't too bad. I still got it.
Once they have all this, the Twi'leks can defend themselves. Don't worry, little guy. I'll get you out of here. Good thing the Flesh Raiders don't eat droids.
Teach our soldiers how to use these weapons. Train them on the Twi'lek invaders.
When will we strike against the Jedi?
Patience, Caliph. The Jedi will fall when our army reaches full strength.
Mm-hmm.
I never understood the need for restraining bolts anyway.
Ready to roll. Let's go, D7. Was dat wel? Ja, dat kan. Mooi. Allemaal erbij. Kijk, daar heb ik weer flink bij. Ja, dat doe ik eerst met Jello was en net hier.
She died in my arms. You should have seen what those filth did to her.
I'm sorry, Seilu. We all share your loss.
For every one of us the Flesh Raiders butcher, we should kill 10. No, 100!
Will that restore your loved one to life?
Don't lecture me, Jedi. My wife is dead. Our people slaughtered. Where were you then?
I took all the Flesh Raiders' weapons, so you can defend yourselves.
Finally, one of you who understands. Give me those weapons. We'll hunt down the Flesh Raiders. We'll have retribution.
You're upset. The last thing you need is a blaster. Let me handle the Flesh Raiders.
Your wife wouldn't want you to die for revenge. I promise we'll stop these attacks.
Well done, Padawan. He may not feel better, but at least he'll stay out of trouble. People wonder why Jedi are forbidden to marry or have families. They don't see how attachments always lead to suffering. Passionate emotions can destroy a person, and Jedi destroyed by passion become something terrible.
T7 was captured by the Flesh Raiders. You'll want to see the holo recording he made.
While I deal with the droid, talk to Rana. I think her people are ready to help us, thanks to you.
With the weapons and technology you brought from the Flesh Raiders, my people can defend themselves. You risked your life to help us. My people haven't had a champion for some time.
Jedi have a duty to protect and defend others.
And we promise to share our knowledge in return for that duty.
Scouts report that the Flesh Raider forces are gathering in strength. They already control the mountains around us, and now they're invading the ruins of Kaleth. My men spotted them at the remains of an ancient shrine, close to your Jedi temple.
Kaleth was a great city of Force users. Its ruins hold powers we still don't understand.
The Flesh Raiders are looking for something there.
We can't let them find it. Drive back those Flesh Raiders immediately. I have to take this droid back to the Council. That hooded figure in the holo, I know his voice. The situation is worse than I thought. Do whatever it takes to push the Flesh Raiders out of Kaleth. I'll send you reinforcements as soon as possible.
In case you haven't noticed, I handle things just fine by myself.
Don't get cocky. You're good, but you're still a Padawan. If you see that hooded figure from the holo, do not engage him. Now get going.
Sorry, Master, but I can't even lie.
Master Orgus's new apprentice. Wow. Everyone says you're great with a vibroblade. I'm Fia. Padawan Fia. Still have to get used to having a title. I've just started learning about the Force. I've got a long way to go before I'm as good as you.
Concentrate on your training and you'll do fine.
Hard to concentrate when you're always pinching yourself to check if this is a dream. I still can't believe I'm here. Just last week, I was crewing a garbage scow on Raxus Prime. Then this scary-looking Jedi shows up out of nowhere and says that he can sense the Force in me. What are the odds?
Jedi aren't normally known for their intimidating appearance.
He's Keldor. As aliens go, they're pretty fierce-looking. I thought he was gonna eat me at first. Say, do you know Master Tillin? He's the one who discovered me. I'm trying to get a message to him. Master Tillin is studying a big mystery in Kaleth's ruins. Something about ancient droids attacking people? If you're headed to the ruins, would you give him this holo recording from me? I'd be so grateful.
Sure.
Allow me to do this.
Terrific. I can see why everybody here is so impressed with you. Here's the holo recording. Master Tillin has a small camp outside the ruins of Kaleth. Thanks for doing this.
Cosa che è vero. Lane that I call an Ovian for Major Kellett, my mum can call her. She had sort of traveled that way.
Is it safe to explore Sith ruins? There may be traps or.
Kihei Chatun Kulkadu.
Padawan Fia sends her regards and this holo recording.
Kasu Yali Koira Toeka Pak Yotopa. Chobod Yi Kafu Anchawa. Chop Ting Wampa La Hagua Doi Biska.
You seem to have survived the encounter.
Mana Natu Pachunki. Woi grani tampio dume donki. Cha kulkadu magi tahus hagua upa. Crispa doe kankin kunke gupa. Do bataji mua atima.
What happened to the rest of the droid's parts?
Noi kuchusu yo mata chi pompota. Ki mada tanta chi ruli ya? Noe ayuya tia chavupa. Tinka dwana che mai chuba. Hachuna kwabo nuta dubita.
Why not simply wipe out all the droids?
Mokele ma klonki niatam bomba boshuda. Ji wom tahumpa muli ra wata wompa. Kyoto pa bu banda baka wanki. Ne umpi bedwana ni bobo chopa uma. Ne umpi bedwana ni bobo chopa uma. Dwana wanki wabda yatuga loka. Kili wata bunki donko patoga lorda.
I'll get those samplings for you in no time, Master Talin.
Yiliska chanaga bumpa komchinka. Wonka tuske uwana wa zuza neko higa danoila. Tocha nanga e ma chai.
Yunaliska chananga wachikospa inikontinka.
Rest here, my friend. The air is cold and the mountain paths are treacherous. Words are unnecessary when the Force is with you.
What's a Jedi doing all the way out here?
My name is Dozan. I stand watch over Kaleth, and I walk the path surrounding its grounds. I meditate upon my failure, and I learn of our past. As a Padawan, I came to Kaleth. Here I touch temptation and the dark side. Having failed once, I now act through other Jedi. Many helped me find knowledge of ancient Tython.
Your mission sounds like a noble one.
The task is difficult, but also calming. I look at Kaleth from afar, but never touch. By trusting others to walk where I cannot, I broaden my perspective. Lately, I've learned of a chamber hidden in Upper Kaleth, one central to a Tithonian machine. I'd very much like to restore the chamber's power. The old scrolls describe it as a place of knowledge and speech. Beyond that, I don't know its function, but it should do harm to no one. Without energy, the chamber has slept for millennia, yet there are droids in the ruins that still function, and you might use their power cells to fuel the machine.
It's a good suggestion. I'll do what I can.
Then go and tend this electric garden. Plant the droid seeds in the soil of the machine. Together, we'll bring the Tithonian secrets to light.
The ruins are awfully dangerous. Be careful.
Thank you.
Okay.
I'm here.
Fusion scan. Whoops. Scan target. Huh.
That wasn't too bad. Not even a challenge. Another one down.
Zoom. You get it.
This will help. This will help. Another one down. Finished.
baby won't after that. Yeah.
I got your back.
Excellent.
I got your back.
Chieftain.
Did you just call me Jedi?
Help. Hello.
Jedi.
Think of the fog. And seven.
Another one down.
Any enough.
Master Orga sent us. We came as quickly as we could.
One of the Flesh Raiders I just fought called me Jedi. He could use the Force.
That's troubling. If the Flesh Raiders are learning the ways of the Force, it won't be on the side of light.
You sure made short work of this bunch. You ever leave survivors?
I didn't come here hoping to kill someone.
Hey, I didn't mean anything. Mouth gets ahead of my brains.
This Flash Raider carried a holocron, a repository of knowledge created by a Force user. Thousands of years old from the looks of it. Master Orgus was right. These natives are more advanced than we realized. They're learning how to fight us.
Master Orgus thinks he knows who's behind it.
I gathered as much, but he had no time to explain before sending us here. I wish we could stay, see this through, but Master Satil has ordered us to Coruscant on a special mission.
All those bad feelings the Council's been having? She thinks the Republic capital is the source.
I'm sorry to have to leave you, but the danger is past. These surveillance monitors will keep watch on Kaleth. Place them around the ruins. The temple can then monitor any future incursions by our enemies.
Maybe we'll get lucky, find their leader.
May the Force be with you, Padawan.
Cannot mount here.
I got your back. I got your back. That wasn't too bad.
Oops, sorry.
I'm here, Master. What is it?
I'm on my way back to the Twi'lek settlement. Meet me there as soon as you can.
I'm already on my way.
Find me at the Matriarch's compound. Work us out.
Feeling better? Not even a challenge. That wasn't too bad.
Okay, makkelijk mensen tap de tap. Dan standaard is dat dan. Another one down. Dus de enemies kun je met de tap houden. Goede ventjes niet. I still got it.
Not even a challenge.
Deze verhuisgaan heeft geen effect in zorgen. Dus deze probeert te sterven.
I still got it. That wasn't too bad. Finish. That wasn't too bad.
Okay, the champion probeer. Niet of dat een heel slecht idee is, maar voor mij maakt niet.
Hello, is everything working? Maybe the battery is not working.
Translation matrix initiated. Power restored. Performing full systems check. Energy level critical. Data storage critical. Speech and intellect nominal. Network access none. I am the gatekeeper. I have slept for over 20,000 years. I am approaching total systems failure.
Total systems failure? What does that mean exactly?
I am the information and speech engine of Kaleth. I control data storage, system logs, and historical archives. I appear to be dying of extreme mechanical damage. I do not recognize you, but I was not made for curiosity, and there is little time before I cease to function. I can transcribe any information you desire to a permanent record. This will be your only chance to recover my data.
Can't you be repaired?
No. I am suffering from a cascade failure. The flaws in my engine are multiplying exponentially, and my death is inevitable. I am not worth mourning. Among the units of corrupted data, the histories of two of Kaleth's great lords endure. With the last of my strength, I can provide you with either the history of Lord Avamaravash, the warrior poet, or the history of Lord Maravada, the silent.
Tell me more about the lords. Who were they?
Avamaravash, the warrior poet, was a sponsor of the arts and a lover of many women, while Maravada the Silent was a philosopher and a recluse. Avamaravash fought wars and built monuments to our people's glory. Maravada's reign was a time of peace and learning. You must choose whose history to keep.
Preserve the history of Maravada the Silent.
As you wish. This crystal contains the knowledge you seek. Let Kaleth and Tython be remembered. My purpose is fulfilled. Power drain is complete. Systems now terminating. Goodbye.
Bezig, jongen.
Chakulkadum magi tahus hagua upa. Oi grani tampio dume donki. Wata botenya nucha nubota. Kitita nimni tanuv. Kapola kupi de opra. Anquas nimna matasungri. Wonka tuske uwana wa Zuzaneko higa da noila Docha nanga e ma chai.
I've never heard of these force wars.
Chobod yi kafu anchawa. Chop ting wampa la hagwa doi biska. Grula woska kwa bobana. Chichawa una chichitua. Vifa karibu uta chuba na ganga. Krispa doe kanki kunke gupa. Do bataji mwa atima.
For doomsday droids, they sure fall apart easy.
Pikai Ianakuzu. Mana natu pachunki. Gokola ko panate yakna. Punyo blasto wonkiti ato konchi. Tasu yali koira to ekapa kyotopa.
A flesh raider, baby. See how the Force tests my dedication to assisting the helpless of this world. You did the right thing. Leave him with me. I'll convene the Council to decide how to handle this.
So, I've got your back. To a village.
Master Kiwix told me what you found in Kaleth. A flesh raider who used the Force. She thought he was learning things from an old holocron. I wish that were true. The man who attacked you when you first arrived, his lightsaber had a familiar aspect. This droid's holo recording confirmed my suspicions. The hooded figure in that recording is named Bengo Moore. He was my Padawan, but he never completed his training. Bengo was in the Jedi Temple on Coruscant when the Sith destroyed it.
He waited a long time to reveal himself.
Still don't understand why he just disappeared. Doesn't make sense. Bengo was strong in the Force, and the most gentle being I've ever known. For him to turn against the Jedi, he has to be stopped.
Apologies for keeping you waiting. Our people's matriarch, my mother, is dying.
You should be at her side.
You're kind, but my mother wants me here. My scouts have identified a Flesh Raider command base in the mountains. It's protected by an energy shield. The shield's power generator is hidden on a different mountain, in a well-guarded cave network.
That command base is probably coordinating all the attacks in the region. I need to get inside there. You up for knocking out the power generator?
When have I ever let you down?
First time for everything. Not that I'm worried. See if you can give the droid an opening to gather more intelligence. That energy shield is your top priority. Knock it out fast as you can.
Level 16. Nog weer. Dat was het level 12 van deze planeet af.
Another one down.
Misschien vast.
Not even a challenge. This. Good as new. Not even a challenge. Another one down.
Must be the Padawan who slaughters my people. Your misguided attacks change nothing. Your time is over.
Master Orgus is looking for you, Bengal.
Orgus won't find me. I'll find him. You executed my apprentice, Caliph. I can feel his death on you. I spent years training him. He was a good man, a principled man. Proud of yourself?
I didn't want to kill the man. But he left me no choice.
There's always a choice. You should have surrendered to the inevitable. Every so-called Jedi on Tython is going to die. That's a promise. Your entire order is weak. You've done nothing to stop the Sith Empire's advances.
Don't give in to hatred, Bengal. Let us help you.
Help me become a coward like you? I'm the only true Jedi left in the galaxy. Enjoy this little victory. It's your last.
I'm looking for a path. The village. Zip.
I shut down the energy shield. Any word on Master Orgus's mission?
No. My mother, she found peace during your absence. I am now Matriarch.
You have my sympathies, Rana. But your people are in good hands.
Before he left, Master Orgus told me, there is no death. There is the Force. He believes our essence lives on when we die, and merges with the Force. I hope that's true.
Matriarch! Flesh Raiders broke through our defenses. They did something to our crop fields. They dropped strange machines in the soil. When a scout approached one, he collapsed with sickness. He crawled away from the device and began to recover, but there are many more machines still out there.
Tell your people to stay away from the fields. I'll get rid of these things.
Once again, I'm in your debt. Hurry to the fields. I fear we don't have much time.
Feeling better? Good as new. Finished.
I still got it.
Okay.
one down.
Geen idee waarom ik daar het is nog niet weg.
I've destroyed the machines poisoning your crops.
I saw how you suffered out there. What you did was more than brave, it was heroic. Please, take a token of my people's honor. I'm sorry it can't be more.
I'm sure you can find better use for it elsewhere.
You've done more than any outsider ever has. Why would you face death again and again for people you barely know?
My order's greatest honor is to protect and serve others.
You serve your ideals well. Even though you don't believe in accepting rewards, I insist you take this one. I should go inform everyone that the danger is over.
This will help.
Finally put the Flesh Raider base out of commission. How are things on your end?
I spoke to your old Padawan over the Hollow. He's doing all this so he can destroy the Sith.
And it's not Sith himself. Good. If I can get to him, reason with him. At the Flesh Raider command base, I found coordinates to a number of secret camps. Too many to send only Jedi Masters. One camp is in the ruins of Upper Kaleth. That patrol you fought earlier was based there. Now's your chance to finish them off.
Why spread our forces thin to hit all the camps at once?
If we only go after a few, the Flesh Raiders could warn the rest and regroup. Be careful in those ruins. We haven't explored them all. Contact me when your mission's complete. May the Force be with you.
Als je betere kleding hebt, kun je de oude gewoon verkopen. Dat zei ik ook voor de opstand. Op het moment dat je zo'n droid of wat er ook tegenkomt, zijn er verschillende plaatsen waar je wat kunt vechten. Waarom vinden mensen dat altijd leuk, die missie? Dat je daar mensen kunt maken. Volgens mij wel.
This will help.
Heb je hem laten zingen?
Report your ailment. You are fit for duty. Return to your post. Thank you.
Master Orgus sent me to drive back the Flesh Raiders.
Os this hajon a kick neck the neve. Estavo lab meg minig uge. Oze disazos homaleban. Merega mosdu la lan felic gegob es elenga agiob.
Powerful or not, there's no one else coming.
Is as ala soni parton as ala tokisal.
This will help.
Zet op groen, zoals wij dat waren.
Another one down. Not even a challenge.
Yes.
That wasn't too bad. Finished.
Ik weet niet of jij sprint al hebt. Dat is een optie waar je aan of uit kunt zetten. Ik weet niet of dat iets is wat je standaard als beginner al krijgt of pas later level.
The Flesh Raider camp's out of commission, Master, but they were all Force users. They killed a Jedi named Lauta. His body is in these ruins. What should I do?
We'll reclaim our fallen later. Just got a distress call from the Twi'lek settlement. They spotted Ben Gilmour. Our forces are spread out dealing with the secret camps. We're the only ones who can handle this. I'm on my way to the settlement. Meet me there.
Ja, dat is wel. Dat is wel meer achter. Dan moet je even bij je abilities kijken. Sprint snow legacy. Waar valt sprint? Dat is een trainable ability in ieder geval. Ik weet niet of dat iets is waar ik een perk voor heb. Ik zou me wel naar kijken. Dus ik niet. Dat is goed om te weten. Support boost. Travel. Als ik zie er zo even in het twee staan. Het is volgens mij een trainerbal appellet. Het niet anders is de verkoop inderdaad.
Master Orgus responded to your distress call. I was to meet him here. What's happened?
Nothing. We didn't send any distress call. Things have been quiet since you left. I haven't seen or spoken to Master Orgus.
Master Orgus should have gotten here ahead of me.
I'm sure it's a misunderstanding. Your master will turn up. Why don't you stay a while? You must be exhausted.
Oh.
Stop it! What are you doing?
Matriarch, step aside. Handing over the boy's master wasn't enough. This Padawan has to die.
I told you to leave him alone. That was the pact.
Bengalmore refused your terms. This is to save our people.
What did you do to my master? Where's Bengalmore?
Bengalmore came to me. Said he'd end the Flesh Raider attacks if we gave him your master.
He asked us to kill you too. But I said no. I told him we'd keep you here. You'd be safe. And my people would have a protector.
If we don't do what we're told, Bengalmore will kill us all.
You don't want to hurt anyone. You want to leave here peacefully.
I don't want to hurt anyone.
We should leave here peacefully.
Yes, better that way. Here, perhaps you can use these. We don't need them.
This was all a terrible mistake. It wasn't supposed to be like this. I was going to save you. Save us all.
You gave my master to the enemy.
No, you can still save him. Bengalmore took Orgus to someplace called the Forge. Reactivate your droid. It might know where to find them. You can forgive me, can't you?
I don't condone what you've done, but I understand.
Thank you. I'm so sorry. Tell me what I can do to make this right.
Learn from this mistake. Spend your life atoning for what you've done.
I won't waste this chance. That's a promise. My people should hear what's happened. It's best if I tell them. I hope you find your master.
Bengalmore took my master someplace called the Forge. Do you know where that is?
I am A4PO, Jedi Archivist. How may I help you?
Fly.
Transmit everything you know about the Forge to my droid T7.
That area is considered highly dangerous. May I inquire why you need this data?
Flesh Raiders captured Master Orgus and took him there.
By the stars, what perfectly awful timing. The Temple Masters are all indisposed fighting Flesh Raiders. I will alert them immediately, but they may be unable to assist you. Transmitting data now.
Data beams. Hoeveel helft van de lightsabers aantal als je op een mode zit? Kijk maar. Dit moet niet uit. Yep. Zo, dan weer een bonus als je weet. Zo, zo. Dus we hebben ons schippen. We zijn al veel te overleggen. We hebben ook down schip. Maar dat heb ik wel. Seven max out.
I sensed you coming. Your fear betrayed you. You're weak, like my old master. You will fall with him.
What happened to you on Coruscant? Why have you turned against the Jedi?
Not the Jedi. The sick, spineless cowards that have taken their place. The traitors who let the Sith slaughter millions. You weren't on Coruscant. You never saw our greatest cut down or watched the temple burn. I escaped that destruction to see my own master surrender to the Sith. They exterminated us, and he gave up.
You're wrong about Master Orgus. He's training me to defeat the Sith.
Weapons are only as strong as those who created them. The weak will be sacrificed here to make the Forge stronger. The Jedi Order must be reborn from ashes.
Okay.
You've won. Why has the Force guided me to this defeat? You're stronger than any Jedi I've known. You could redeem the Order and destroy the Sith. I understand. You are the weapon I came to forge.
You don't have a destiny, Bengal. You're sick. You need help.
Don't deny the truth. Think. How else could you have beaten me? I have spent a lifetime learning the paths to power. That knowledge is now yours. Let me leave Tython and prepare the galaxy for your ascendance. I will deliver the gifts you need to reclaim your destiny.
You'll get the help you need, Bengal. But you can't leave here.
Boom. Slap the A.
Padawan, I must have you to thank for being alive.
I captured Bengal Moore, Master. He's resting quietly.
You've done a great thing. He deserves a second chance. The horrors he witnessed on Coruscant broke him. Destroyed the gentle Padawan I trained. You, however, faced a challenge beyond any trial I could assign. There's nothing more I can teach you. All that's left is for you to enter the forge and construct your own lightsaber.
I'm tremendously honored.
There's no substitute for the weapon you create yourself.
Normally,
we make Padawans gather materials themselves, but you've proven enough. These are all the physical components. The rest will come from your mastery of the Force. I'll carry Bengal back to the Jedi Temple and get him help. Meet me there when you're ready.
This weapon will be a light in the darkness.
I was in combat with lightsaber.
Flesh Raiders are still a threat, but without Bengal's leadership, they'll be scattered and ill-equipped.
This temple could have been devastated. The entire order is in your debt, Padawan.
The enemy found weaknesses in our security. We have to guard against another Coruscant.
Agreed. And now we have concerns beyond the Flesh Raiders. Recent developments in the Twi'lek settlement demand a response.
Their matriarch betrayed me to Bengal, but she surrendered herself to us for judgment. You're doing, I understand. Good work.
You know the Twi'leks, Padawan. How do you recommend we proceed?
We created instability by refusing to help them. That has to change.
What happened to Master Orgus is almost unforgivable.
But if we do forgive and work with them, it can only improve both our communities. This young Jedi captured a fallen member of our order and saved this temple from destruction. I see no reason why he should remain a Padawan.
Your bravery, heroism, and sacrifice show great depth of character. You represent our best hopes for the future. You arrived on Tython a Padawan, but you leave a Knight of the Republic. May the Force be with you.
I promise to uphold every standard of the Jedi and Galactic Republic. This little droid and I have been through a lot. We're a great team.
Then I see no reason why you shouldn't stay together.
We're getting a priority signal from Coruscant. It's Master Kiwix.
Master Orgus, everyone. I've discovered a situation requiring further assistance. Our suspicions about Coruscant were correct. The dark presence we have long sensed is strongest here.
I will deal with it, though.
What could be worse than a fallen Jedi attacking us?
That's what we need to find out. The security of the entire Republic is at stake.
This situation calls for our very best. Master Orgus, you and your former pupil should join Master Quix on Coruscant.
Come to the Senate Tower as soon as you can. Master Quix, out.
No rest for us, my friend. Complete any unfinished business you have and take a shuttle to Coruscant.
I'll leave immediately, Master.
I need to wrap up some things before I go. Meet Dawn Coruscant.
Farewell. The Force will be with you. Always.
Ready? Er staat een nee. Ik had tegen die samen. Dat was een beetje aan het trekken. Of die zouden dus echt gewoon kwijt. Nou, daar is het ook. Is weer geld. Zo, dan staat een heel mooi moment om te stoppen voor vandaag. Ja, het is allemaal nog heel erg. Later was dat eigenlijk wel eens stoppen. Ja, maar hier wil ik het nog niet mooi af kunnen maken. Deze geeft het zijn, maar hier staat het gewoon door naar de rustig. Kijk, speedingetje. Ja, nog een shot in de rustig. Nou, dan gaat deze jongen lekker zijn badge opzoeken, want we moeten morgenochtend weer om 8 uur beginnen. Nou, iedereen bedankt voor het kijken vandaag, bedankt voor de chat, bedankt voor de follows. Morgenavond zijn we natuurlijk weer rond de klok van 6:30 met meestal als heel public weekly reset, dus volop dailies en weeklies te doen. En dan zien we nog een paar checkers naar 300 willen doen. Voor nu in ieder geval nog een hele fijne avond, alvast wat rusten en wellicht. Tot morgen!